Hi everyone. I'm doing a little experiment. I'm basically doing this for myself, but I decided to share this on YouTube anyway. So I've got a 9.5 watt green OPSL laser here. This is a custom built laser, so I can't really share any information about it. I also don't own this laser. I've got two of these lasers on loan from a company to learn the Pangolin software with, so I can operate lasers for them later. But this is a DS2000 RGB ShowNet laser from Laser World, and I would like to compare the visible power of these lasers, because some laser experts have told me that the visible power of a laser is non-linear. That it's going logarithmic. So this basically means that the difference between a 1 and 3 watt laser is substantial, but that the difference between a 3 and a 9 watt laser wouldn't be a lot. So this is a 9 and a half watt green laser, and this is a 2 watt full color laser. So I have one laptop running Pangolin QuickShow here, and one running the Laser World software here. So first, let's check out the 9.5 watt laser on full output. As you can see, this thing is ridiculously bright. So yeah, that's a very bright laser. Also, it's a non-hazy night. So that doesn't help too. So now let's check out the DS2000 RGB from Laser World. Of course, as expected, it's less bright because it's only a 2 watt laser. Also, this laser has a problem with the red diodes, so this doesn't help too. But just to say, I've contacted Laser World about this and they offered a free repair. Before you can say the word repair, so that's not a problem to me. This is also the first time that I've had a problem with a product from Laser World. So yeah. But as you can see, for a 2 watt laser, this thing is actually really quite visible, because I've got no hazers running, nothing at all. So yeah, I think this is doing really well. So now let's turn on the 9.5 watt OPSL laser too, and then we can compare the power. Because I see a lot of videos showing the lasers in front of a black backdrop, and then you can go like, wow, that's so bright. But unless you're really comparing two lasers to each other, I don't think you can really judge the brightness, because the camera will always be adjusting its manual exposure. Automatic exposure. So I think this is a good comparison to judge the brightness of this DS2000 RGB. So now we have them both on at the same time. Just as a reminder, this is 9.5 watts OPSL. This is 2 watts white light. So let's go back a bit. So as you can see, it's both very bright. Of course, the OPSL laser is brighter, but I wouldn't say that the Laser World laser is a lot less bright, which was quite amazing to me. I certainly wouldn't say that the OPSL laser is 5 times brighter. It's around 10 watts, 9.5, and the DS2000 is only 2 watts. So yeah, I think this is quite an interesting phenomenon. I don't really know a lot of the technical stuff about laser visibility, so if any experts would like to share their opinion in the comment section below, please do so. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching. Always be safe with your lasers. Bye.